These ruins here. Mongolian. Trinity. They're here. Just look. Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Lara,
should be able to make a poison. The princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed. Be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Roger that. We'll make a full sweep.
Trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective.
Set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there.
Identify yourself.
Woods.
Show yourself.
Signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after they defeated us outside the ruins.
Heads up, we only
retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Don't go fuck this up.
That.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitezh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.